Okay. I am Neela Pushparaj. I'm at the Montserrat Contemporary Art Gallery, and I'm demonstrating the way I paint. It's considered a very peculiar style, and I get invitations to show in books and magazines saying, especially because of your unique style. And my unique style is throwing color on the paper and finding shapes. I try to leave a bunch of whites everywhere, and in case I miss having whites, I pick up the paint while it's still wet. While demonstrating, you know, watercolor has to dry in between layers. So I bring the hairdryer. You can plug it. While it is partially dry, I paint veins on the leaves with water. You will notice as it dries, parts of it become lighter in color, and it makes the veins visible. And when the dark concentration of paint is pulled through, it makes nice, interesting lines. I'm beginning to see a flower, and I'm painting around it. So here's the shape of a flower, and when I paint the edges, I don't paint a continuous edge. We call this lost and found margins around the flower. One of the nice things about watercolor is you can be dressed up and do the painting and not get anything messed up. So, as you notice, I paint in a haphazard way. I go from one section to the other as the dryness level is optimal for me to add. When one paints outside of a shape, that's called negative painting. If you notice, as I go along, I leave significant amounts of white because the contrast is what makes the painting interesting. This paint is so fresh, it's coming off on my hands. The paint is so fresh, it's coming off on my hands. That's pretty good, huh? I think I'm going to stop now.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you.
Perfect.